Meditations on Money. Leasing versus buying a car. The sole of your sneaker acquaints itself with a gas pedal, and you're greeted by the brisk breeze of an open road. You're a million miles from the stress of choosing to lease or buy, and all the questions you should ask yourself. How long do I want this car for? How many miles will I drive? What do I want to spend each month? Leasing a car can help you save on a down payment, and many repairs may be covered by a warranty. While buying a car may be a better option for high-mileage Sunday drives and relaxing road trips, or making any sweet modifications that may break your contract. As the sun kisses your forehead from the open convertible roof, your worries are whisked away. Because here at Credit Karma, we've got all the info you need, so you can free your mind and accelerate your progress. Oop, squirrel.